Apple's 12-month ad-free subscription. Study at your own pace, anytime, on any device. Join us as a KSPS PBS sustainer at $10 per month or more, and receive Babbel as our thank you gift to you. Expand your horizons and embrace the world's diversity with Babbel. Call now or visit our website. Thank you for supporting public television. Happy travels.
Join us for Spokane County Spotlight, a program that focuses on topics of interest to Spokane County residents. I'm County Commissioner Amber Waldrop, and on the next Spotlight, my guests will be Amanda Parrish and Margot Hill. Join us as we get an up-close look at the planning for the 50th anniversary celebration of Expo 74. So tune in for Spokane County Spotlight on KSPS World as we dive into this important topic.
On Masterpiece.
Once upon this same earth, beneath the same sun, long before you, before the ape and the elephant as well, before the wolf, the bison, the whale, before the mammoth and the mastodon, in the time of the dinosaurs.
Come on!
Now the dinosaurs were of two kinds. Some had flat teeth and ate the leaves of trees. And some had sharp teeth for eating meat, and they preyed upon the leaf eaters. Then it happened that the leaves began to die. The mighty beasts who appeared to rule the earth were ruled in truth by the leaf. Desperate for food, some of the dinosaur herds struck out toward the west, searching for the Great Valley, a land still lush and green. It was a journey toward life.
One day, Littlefoot's mother